I'm currently child locked in my car.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up or you will be shot. Put your hands up or you... One suspect down.
She an animal.
Round, round with two sticks. Like a chopstick. Youngins making keys flip. Like a locksmith. Not a curve, she trip. That bitch toxic. When we catch the boys slip, polish up the box.
Play with clack, go to flash and shit up. Like a camera. That phone ring, I'm bagging shit up. But I ain't trapped.
Everybody sit down, please. Before I fucking stick my dick down your fucking throat.
What the hell?
Oops.
I choose not to sit down. Not because I can't, because I don't want to.
Who the fuck brought the sheriff down here?
Well, look at me. I'm sitting in the chair.
Can we send him the fuck back home? You can go back up to Blaine County where y'all let crime.
I wish I could, man. I wish I could. I tell you what, you bait people down here. You don't need to up in the county. People are stupid.
Pieces of crap. Well, listen, that's what we're here for. It's been a high rate of car burglaries going on around town, and I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it. So what we're going to do is we're going to try to get these maggots off the streets and send them back where they came from. To jail. And so what we're going to do today is we're going to place out a bait car in the Grove Street area. That's where a lot of the crimes are happening. And we're going to see if we can't catch ourselves a maggot, all right? Or two or three.
Okay. Yes, sir.
There has been there has been a little bit of difficulties trying to get the cars, the bait cars, to actually shut off. So we might end up in a 1080, but I trust in you guys that we can, if it elevates to that, then we can stop it. Y'all agree?
Yeah, mm-hmm. We'll see, brother.
We'll see. That's not the attitude.
I'm just playing. We got it, Chief.
Yes, sir.
Almost put a damn taser to your chest. But without further ado, we can head out there, guys, all right? Bait car is planted in front of CJ's old house. Bravo 1, if you could, come pick me up.
10-4.
No King 2 getting gas.
Nice badge. Again, guys, car might not malfunction.
He just got, he's getting in. He's getting in.
10-4. Let's roll up. Let's roll up. Light sirens. All right, he's running. Can someone deactivate the car?
It's not working.
Not working. All right. Secondary, can you do callouts?
10-4. We're currently going northwest Grove Street. He's taking a left, now headed westbound Strawberry Ave, taking a right up into an alleyway going down to the Ellis River.
Gotta get that maggot!
He is now taking a right onto the off from the bridge. Oh, my God.
Ooh.
He's on Alta Street going off-road.
I can't go down there. Somebody
if you want, I can go down. I'm not sure how well my Durango is going to go.
I'll follow around. Go ahead down there. Jesus.
He's currently in the LS River La Puta Freeway.
He's on the freeway?
No, he's in the LS River underneath Dutch London Street.
10-4.
He is now on the road of Dutch London Street, now on Green London Street. Dutch London Street now, northbound, nearest postal is going to be 363.
10-4. Move.
I lost visual.
10-4.
Oh.
Look at David down there just driving just crazy.
We don't have a tracker on the bait vehicle.
Negative. Jesus, that was Lieutenant's job.
I'm pretty sure it should have been the guy that planted the bait vehicle's job.
10-4 is Chief's job.
10-4, put it all on me. I'll take it.
And you know the guy that set up the operation, but not pointing any fingers here.
10-4. 10-4.
Does anyone have any visual?
Negative. Negative Ghost Rider.
Jeez, I was dying.
He's eyeing the car right now. He's walking around. Now he's walking across the street.
Tarp is on the way.
The car.
Bro, this tarp, dog. Move.
He's pretending to be on the phone, so gotta keep watching.
Can't believe that guy just jaywalked like that.
Yeah, he's walking right back across the street towards the red car. And he's getting in right now. He's getting in.
Okay.
I'm trying to kill it.
Go in, go in, go in.
It's not working.
I got secondary. I knew that was going to happen. I got primary. Taking a left onto Strawberry. Secondary, can you take callouts, please?
10-4. He is taking a right into the chicken hut place that you just passed. I've got him.
Pinned in?
Yep. He's out of the car. 1070, 1070.
10-4.
He's jumping the thing. He's going back around to the cars.
What's the 20?
Unknown. He's trying to steal my truck. Luckily, I'm smart enough to lock it. He is now running down by the fire station. Got a gun, 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 gun! He's in the fire station.
10-4. Got eyes, got visuals.
I think he's in the fire. He's
right here. Right here. Oh, officer down.
Get behind the bricks. Come back here behind the car. Come back here behind the car. If only I could do it.
I'm hit a couple times.
Oh!
Listen to me. It doesn't have to end like this. Bro, how? There is a male, it seems like, red coloring. There's what seems like a red jacket or a red vest of something walking over towards the car. He's checking the car out. Checking the car out.
10-4, I see the same thing.
He's taking it. Let's roll in. Let's roll in. Let's roll in. Pull it over.
He's going to the alleyway to the right.
Got eyes. He's coming back out that way.
Yep.
He's going straight into another alleyway. Nearest is 218. Taking a right.
Jesus Christ. I'm hitting every freaking thing I can hit, dude.
Took a right onto McDonald. Taking a left onto an alleyway. Nearest postal is 135. He's back onto the roadways. Nearest postal is 142. Taking a left near 141.
We are going.
Your secondary?
10-4. We are going back west. Oh my God, spun out.
10-4. Heading 135. Heading west on McDonald Street. He's going off-road again into an alleyway.
Postal.
Nearest postal is going to be 141.
10-4.
Watch out, lady! Ah, I didn't mean to hit her. 141, we're surrounding the streets over by the restaurant. Heading back on to Strawberry Ave over by the clothing store at 134.
10-4.
Secondary cost. Never mind. I got second. Oh. What are you taking, Sheriff?
Whatever I can get.
We're back into the alleyway. Nearest postal is going to be 125. He's coming back onto the road. Back onto the road. Taking a right now onto Power Street. Taking a left onto Olympic. Nope. Postal. Adam's Apple. 1-394. 394. Took a left onto Alta Street, nearest postal's 384. He's gone off-road again, down an alleyway. nearest is going to be 384, 384, 384. Lost Oz. So maybe I lost Oz that quick. He's on somewhere. Lost Oz, nearest is going to be 394. 384, last visual was 384.
Oh my god.
Great job, Sheriff.
I got Oz, I got Oz.
Postal.
Postal.
384. He's taking a right into 384, almost on the postal code. In the, I've lost visual, but he's around close. Oh, yeah, got him. Postal. He is still at 384.
10-4. I knew he couldn't be far from there, man. He's in the alleyway or a road.
Next to the gas station.
10-4, I got it. I got Oz. All right, so we're back on the roadway.
Almost 10-50, really bad, but I'm good.
We're on the roadway, heading.
Going back toward Queenie's.
All right, you got. I'll take secondary. I got callouts.
Going beside Queenie's garage at 102.
All right, you take callouts.
Sorry.
All right, I'll take callouts. We're down alleyway, heading at 116. Nearest post is 116. Stay right there. Stay right there. He's looping back around. Stay right there, Lieutenant. I got him trapped in. Heading eastbound on Innocence Boulevard, taking a right onto road.
You are popping everywhere there, King.
We are going south on Davis. He made a right onto Davis Avenue.
Jesus Christ, where y'all at?
Now we're going left, and then we went east on Carson Ave. Lost eyes. Damn it!
20.
Fuck!
I didn't lose eyes. He's currently in an alleyway at 136.
10-4. Heading which direction?
Unknown at this time.
Got eyes at 128. 128. Taking a left onto McDonald Street. I'm about to get aggressive. As soon as I can make contact, I will go on for a pit. It goes for everyone.
What's the last known postal?
127. Pin him in. Pin him in. Pin him into the wall. Pin him into the wall. Pin him in. Pin him in. Put, stop running. God dang it.
I'm currently child locked in my
stop.
Car.
Stop. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Or you will be shot. Put your hands up or you... One suspect down. One suspect down. One suspect down.
Why'd you shoot him?
Because he pulled a fucking gun out.
Oh.
Sir, can you hear us?
Jesus Christ.
Can you hear us?
I'm going to start doing CPR, man.
10-4. Looks like he's 11-44.
I'm still going to do shot, CPR, bro.
10-4. I'm going to grab my med kit. I'll be back.
Good shot, Chief.
Appreciate it. Time is ticking.